In this video, we will find integral of cotangent of 2 times x. Let I be equal to integration of cotangent of 2 times x with respect to x. To simplify this integration, let us apply the substitution method. I have assumed 2 times x is equal to u. Taking differential of both sides, we get differentiation of 2 times x with respect to x into differential of x is equal to differentiation of u with respect to u into differential of u. As we know, differentiation of 2 times x with respect to x is equal to 2 and differentiation of u with respect to u is equal to 1. So we are left with 2 times differential of x is equal to differential of u. I have taken 2 to the right. So I got differential of x is equal to half times differential of u. Substituted x and differential of x in I by our assumed value. Now integration I has become integration of half of cotangent of u with respect to u. This is a simple integration. Half is the constant. The antiderivative of cotangent of u is natural log of absolute value of sine of u. How to find the antiderivative of cotangent has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The URL of the same video has been given in the description section as well. So I is equal to half of natural log of absolute value of sine of u. We had solved the integration in terms of u. Now we needed to take back the expression in terms of x. For that, I have replaced u by 2 times x, which we had assumed earlier, and then added capital C, which is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Do not forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integration. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.